can't believe this day has finally arrived. Nobody's been inside Glinda's tower in over 15 years.
Nobody? What about Mombi?
Mombi never cared about the tower. It was just a symbol to her. I hope the key still works. It opened! Praise Lurline, it opened! Glinda, I'm coming!
Crazy old man, wait for me! For an overweight geezer, he's pretty spry. Hey! You! Wait!
Look at it. It's all destroyed. It's laid to waste, exposed to the elements, rotting away just like everything else in this stinking cave.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. I wanted to enter this tower and for everything to be like it was. Glinda at a desk, her nose stuck in a book. It was the only hope I had left. Stupid, stupid. Just a stupid old man.
Coach?
I'm nobody's coach, kid. I'm nobody at all. Leave me be. I need to be alone.
Hmm? What? Oh! Hello there. May I help you?
What? No. No. Can't be. Kid, what have you done?
I brought her back.
No. This illusion. This isn't funny.
Illusion? I'm no illusion, Pinhead. What's gotten into you?
Pinhead? Only Glinda called me Pinhead.
Exactly. Ergo, I am Glinda. It's logic. Didn't I teach you anything?
But you're dead.
Yes, yes, I am. It's a bit bothersome, I admit. But there's much work to be done. I will need some help, if you're willing.
You don't even have to ask.
Petra, thank you for freeing me. I know you're on a mission. If there's anything I can do to help, I will.
How do you know my name?
I've been reading a book about you.
Reading about me? Where?
Don't worry. It's not a book you can buy in a shop. This is my book of records. It contains the story of everybody in Oz. I spent 20 years dead. I had lots of time to read.
Pinhead?
Yeah, it's nothing.
The wizard's full name is Fadrick Isaac Norman Henkel Emmanuel Ambrose Diggs. Or Pinhead for short.
I left that name behind a long time ago. But I have to admit, I like hearing it from you.
I don't know whether to feel happy or sick. What do you know about the spirit rod?
The rod is not of Ozian origin. I don't know where it came from, nor how I came to be imprisoned inside. Perhaps I can study it in more detail when my workshop is rebuilt.
I'm looking for somebody.
I know, your brother. I read about him. Most perplexing.
Perplexing? What did your book say?
Nothing. There is no mention of your brother, nothing at all. Aside from the fact that you are looking for him.
That makes no sense.
Yes, most unusual. My book never contradicts itself. It is an intriguing puzzle and one that requires further study. But I'm afraid I have more pressing things to attend to first.
Sure. The problems of a whole kingdom were much more important than finding my missing baby brother. Or so I keep telling myself. I just came to free you. Nothing more.
Me? No, I'm not important. There are far greater things at stake than the fate of one witch.
I beg to differ.
My dear Pinhead, you put more value on me than anyone should.
It's time I left. Not that it hasn't been a blast, but I need to get back to the Emerald City.
Of course. Give my regards to Queen Ozma.
Not so fast!
Didn't I just defeat you?
Quiet, Petra. My quarrel is not with you. Mumbi of Gilligan. Leave this place. It does not belong to you. What was that? Was that the sound of moral self-righteousness? Then it must be Glinda. Not even death can stop her from nagging.
Mumbi, show some sportsmanship. We won fair and square.
Fair? I think not. Those were politics, not real magic.
They were real enough to defeat you. Beat it, Mumbi. Keep some shred of dignity and just fly away.
Dignity? Let's see how dignified you look when you're falling to your death. No!
Don't worry, Pinhead. I've got you. I won't let you fall.
Let go of him. I can keep this up as long as you can. Gravity is doing most of the work for me. The years haven't improved you at all. How can you improve on perfection? You're as modest as ever. You can talk. Always locked in your tower with your books. No wonder you shacked up with the wizard. Who else would have you?
You always were petty and jealous, Mumbi. Has it improved the quality of your life? Are you happy? Will killing the wizard bring you satisfaction?
Yes, Glinda. I should have done this years ago. I will laugh and dance on his grave. And you can do nothing to stop me.
Silence!
Why? Am I distracting you?
I am perfectly focused.
Then why is there sweat on your brow?
You're lying. I am dead, therefore I have neither a brow nor sweat.
Such logic. Yet you won't do the most logical thing. Let go of him.
Never.
I can keep this up as long as you can. Gravity is doing most of the work for me. The years haven't improved you at all. How can you improve on perfection?
Hey, coach! Catch!
Another parlor trick?
Parlor trick or not, you have failed. Leave my tower. Now.
That's it. I wanted to give you a clean death, but now I want you to suffer. Prepare, Wizard of Oz, for a thousand agonies never before experienced by...
Hold!
What? I can't move!
You forget. This is Glinda's tower. You held onto it for years and never realized its true purpose. There is power here. Power that is awakening. You took me by surprise before, but now we're ready for you.
Impossible!
No. Logical. Pinhead, I believe Maneuver 14B is called for.
Oh, that takes me back.
Not bad.
Not bad? She's at least halfway across the deadly desert by now.
You've done better.
What just happened?
Maneuver 14B.
It's not something you can do alone. It requires two magic users to pull off successfully.
Mumbi won't be bothering us anytime soon.
Where is she?
By my calculation, somewhere in the middle of the Nomastic Ocean.
Can't she just fly back?
Eventually.
Witches like her don't like water very much.
So she's dead?
No, but she's severely weakened. It will take her a long time to get back. By that time, we'll be ready for her.
I'll leave the two of you alone.
Very well. The door will open for you now. If you ever decide to return, feel free.
Hey, Coach.
Hey, kid. Good to see you.
How are you holding up?
Wonderful. I haven't felt this good in years. We're refortifying the tower, and then we're gonna start studying magic again.
Magic? What about the law?
The law? This is Glinda. I'd like to see Ozma tell her, though. Besides, with the witches coming back, it would be balanced. The law will change.
I hope you're right. What if someone else becomes champion? You'll have to give up the tower key again.
Not if you remain champion.
I'm not some thug for hire. I got lucky with Mombi, and I won't be lucky forever.
Woot the Wanderer has no authority over me. While I still exist, this tower is mine.
You heard the lady. Don't worry about it.
Good. I'm glad that's settled. How are things with you and Glinda?
Couldn't be better, kid. Couldn't be better.
But isn't she, you know...
dead? Sure. But we work around that.
I don't want to know. I really don't want to know.
So, Ozma, how does it feel to know that your entire society is about to crumble?
First of all, the name's Ansel. And do you mind not standing so close? Your breath absolutely stinks.
I shall stand where I please.
You know the problem with you Phanfasms? You talk too much.
We talk too much.
You bet, Junior. I hear the guards talking, you know. I know that Petra has freed another witch. Soon, we're gonna have the four-piece set. Then, you guys are in deep trouble.
All is going according to plan.
You would say that.
Think what you will, Ozian.
Ansel.
I shall call you what I please.
But know this. Your queen's days are numbered, and so are yours.
Wow, what a performance. If I wasn't chained up, I'd think about applauding.